Hi, in this video, you'll see how forecast based on actuals is done in IBM Planning Analytics Workspace. So in this cross tab, we have the year dimension on the columns. And we have the members that you would like to forecast on the rows. The version is set to actual. Select the cross tab and click the forecasting icon on the toolbar. Now select more than one member. In this example, we'll select two members. And you'll notice that the preview icon is disabled and that the forecast icon is enabled. The scope reflects the number of selected rows. Now, on the forecast dialog box, set the forecast period start to 2014. Next, click Forecast. It takes some time for the forecast to complete. When completed, a message is displayed that the forecast completed successfully. The data in the cross tab is now refreshed, as you can see over here. Have a look at the data for the forecasted members, members 2 and 3 in this case, and you will see that there's no data available that is forecasted for the years 2014 until 2019. Now scroll down to the result summary. The result summary shows information on the quality of the forecast. The details specify which time series landed on each quality hierarchy. The hierarchy is defined by the accuracy measure from the forecasting engine. Click Details if you want to examine even more details on the forecasting. You can save the statistical information as a comment. If you do not want to forecast the data to be displayed in the cells of the cross tab, use the option Save Statistical Details as Comments. For each time series forecast row, statistical details are saved as a comment on the first forecasted cell. On the cross tab, select one or more rows that have not been subject for forecasting. On the forecast dialog box, select the option Save Statistical Details as Comments. Click Forecast. A message will be displayed that the forecast action has been successfully completed. Now, on the cross tab, go to the first cell that is forecasted on the member that you selected. In our case, this is member 4, year 2014. Comments on a cell are indicated by a blue triangular icon on the cell. Right-click the cell and select Comments. Have a look at the statistical information that is being displayed in the comments section.